Okay, Rust-Oleum new NeverWet product. I've got it sprayed on the blade on the left-hand side. The one on the right does not have the product on it. These are my two kayak halves. It's one paddle. This one's sprayed, this one's not. In the water, you can see how that sticks to the blade. When you're paddling, you still have product or water on there. The blade that has been sprayed with the NeverWet, nothing sticks to it. The water will not stay on it. Perfectly dry. Thanks.